I need a new body, and helping me out is really the least you could do to make amends.
My attempt to aid them was met with an attempt to sacrifice me. I did what I had to do.
Yeah, that'll happen around here. Now the first thing we have to do is find the Shadeborne Grimoire, so you can recite my true name. Meet me in Brighthoof.
And he teleports away in a demonically magical poof!
Wait! Ziggywitz!
He's already gone, Boo.
But why doesn't he just tell us his true name?
Cause that's not how demons work. Fret, back me up, girl.
That is indeed not how demons work.
See? Told you, dummy.
I can taste your presence. It is salty somehow, with notes of comfort and musk. Come to me. We have work to do. You're the one who killed my host, so you're gonna help me find a new one. Now here's the deal. There's a coven which meets in the catacombs beneath the city. To call them witches would be, generous. They are mostly bored house husbands and housewives with too much time on their hands. Basically, they're always trying and failing to summon demons. But they have somehow managed to acquire the Shadeborne Grimoire. You will need to get it back.
Very well. What is the plan?
As you may have noticed, there's a big piss-off gate in the way. Go get it open.
Ow! You tricked me!
Yeah, I did. So listen. I can get this thing open, but I'll need to channel my power. Namely, you. But you're a little too goody-goody for that right now. I couldn't possess you even if I wanted to. Which I don't. Good people are so icky inside. How about we rub a little shine off that soul of yours, huh? Go do some bad stuff. Why not stop by scamming some townfolk roofs out of the money? That'll be fun.
Ooh, that sounds kind of icky. What if we did something slightly less evil, like, cutting in line?
Zygaxis ponders your real dumb suggestion.
Fine. I suppose that's evil adjacent.
Just so I'm clear, we're doing bad stuff at the behest of a demon? This feels out of character for us.
Come on, Fret, live a little.
Y'all want that sweet reward, don't you?
Then play along.
Fine, but I'm not changing my character's alignment over this. We'll call it a mulligan.
What the hell is a...
I'm afraid I can't come to the door because I despise human interaction.
I merely seek donations for charity.
Ugh, this is already unbearable. I can feel my skull crawling just hearing you talk. If I give you money, will you go away?
For a certainty.
Here. Now, please go away and stop talking to me.
want? Chop chop, I'm a very important and busy man with my own name and backstory and stuff.
I am raising money for the Build Gates Foundation. They build gates.
All right. You're lucky I'm also exceedingly wealthy, with a kind and generous heart. Here you go.
I come in pursuit of donations.
Donations? Donations? Oh, I hate charity. It's all a scam. I'll show you what I do to scummy donation takers.
Well done. Keep at it. Next, I want you to paint my demonic sigil around the town to increase my power. And deal with any gods that try to stop you.
Or, and hear me out, what if we played a prank on someone, huh? How about that?
You do you, Bill.
Sigils painted in my town!
Whatever, man.
Anyone seen the town crier? Usually I've heard him sobbing by now.
Supposed to keep off the grass!
Shut up! You loser!
Oh, all right. All I needed was for one person to respect my authority today. But I can't even protect a patch of grass. I'm not cut out for this. I'm not cut out for this.
I guess you technically did something bad, even if it was not very bad at all. The man still counts. Sort of.
But that guard went home to rethink his life. He left the city guard, and eventually he died due to a fatal accident involving swords and juggling. Because he decided to be a juggler of swords.
Oh, poor guy.
Well, I must say, I'm disappointed in you. But I'd say you've done enough evil adjacent things to host my demonic personage. Come back to me so we can get this gate open!
Unpleasant.
Oh, get over it! Now then, approach the gate! Here we are! Now, a forceful blow should do it! Well, go on, have a look! Insufferable wannabes must have set up some kind of secret passageway! Only idiots think secret passageways are cool!
Nothing wrong with a good secret passageway now and again.
Oh, my mistake. I didn't realize that you, too, are an idiot.
Secret passages tend to have secret switches. It must be hidden nearby.
I'm not going to sprout anything if I pet you, am I?
Thank you.
evil! Your pronunciation is terrible! How are we supposed to summon a proper demon when you insist on pronouncing it Urgaxiton? When it is clearly written right there, Urgaxiton. Stop right there! Who dares interrupt our dark machinations?
Don't worry, I got this. I am the dread god known in the common tongue as Zygaxis. You will hand over the Shadeborne Grimoire to this, my fleshy vessel, or I will summon forth the forces of the deep dark that suffers no light to eviscerate your unworthy bodies. Do not test me.
No, I don't think I will be doing that. For one thing, I don't believe you. For another, who's ever heard of Zygaxis?
I have.
Yeah, me too.
Two arms, acolytes!
Very well! You have sealed your own fate! You want to summon forces of the deep darkness that summons no light? Well, here they lie!
This I swear, you will fall next day! Whatever you're doing, it seems to be quite good, so keep doing that.
Now, you'll be
nothing
short.
A gruesome foe. But
the High Priestess dropped the Grimoire!
A tunnel and a dark light at the
on page 667? So close to the best page in the book.
Exalful, Grog?
That's me, baby! I feel my power returning. Now, interview these sad bastards in the cages and see if any of them might be a suitable host for my most unholy self.
You saved us! Listen, I'm Vinnick, and those crazy coven wannabes were gonna sacrifice me and the other folks in here. We owe you everything!
Yeah. Now repeat after me. Hixzavelgrok Nistat Interitum Monoka!
Oh, okay. Zebra don't just taste Interam Monaco.
He's worthless.
That was despicable! Why would you do that?
Shut up!
Hey, are you gonna free me or whatever?
That depends. Recite after me. Exavagrat! Nistat Interitum Monoka!
Sure. Exafelgrok Nistat. Hey, wait a minute. Are you trying to get me possessed or something?
Why? Are you afraid?
Actually, that sounds pretty boss. I'm into it. Exafelgrok Nistat Interitum Monoka!
Now, Vexen,
Are you prepared to host my essence?
Totally, my dude. Fill me up.
Very well, then. Oh, I can just feel the darkness in this one. We're going to make a good team, you and I.
As your humble servant, I can't wait to see what kind of stuff we can do together.
That's a good boy. Farewell, adventurer. I'm sure our paths will cross again. Eventually.
Was that a threat? No matter. I'll defeat him if need be.